Today I will talk about on the topic A Truly Beautiful Mind. It is a very popular topic which was composed by Albert Einstein. The title of the chapter A Truly Beautiful Mind refers to Albert Einstein as he was a great scientist. Moreover, this chapter is a short biography of his where they highlight some of his qualities. Also, the chapter shows Albert's interest in mathematics and physics and his ordinary human attributes. However, the title, A Truly Beautiful Mind, may let you wonder how a scientist's mind can be beautiful. It is because in this lesson we get to know about another aspect of his life. His other side, that he believes in humanity. Moreover, he advocates world peace, non-violence his entire life. That's why the title refers to him as a truly beautiful mind. In this topic, the writer is talking about and spoke every word twice in a childhood. His playmate considers his to be boring. His mother also thought that he was crazy because of his abnormally large size of his head. The headmaster of his school regards him as stupid and good for nothing. But then he proved all of them wrong. When he was 6, of his mother's insistence, he learned to play the violin and become a skillful violinist. His family shifted to Munich when he was 15. But there he feels uncomfortable with the strict discipline of the school, so he left it. After completing his schooling, he gets admission in the University of Zurich because the atmosphere in the university was more liberal and they accept new ideas and concepts. Besides, he has more interest in physics and mathematics. At the university, he meets a fellow student, Milivia Marki. She was actually clever and intelligent. Afterwards, they married and had two sons, but unluckily, their marriage didn't last and they split in 1919. Subsequently, after finishing his education, Albert worked as a technical expert in the patent office at Bern. Also there, he secretly worked on his idea on relativity. He put out his paper on the special theory of relativity, which follows by the world popular equation E equal to mc square. In addition, he also publicized his paper on general theory of relativity in 1915. This gave an absolutely new definition to the concept of gravity. Also, this theory makes him a famous figure. During the solar eclipse of 1919, his theory came out as accurate and changed physics. When Nazi came to power in Germany, he immigrated to the USA. He does so because he didn't want his research and findings to be used for destruction. Further, when Germany discovered the principle of nuclear fission in 1938, he was the first person to write to the American president about the dangers of atomic bombs. Moreover, in 1945, when America threw down the atomic bomb on Hiroshima and Nagasaki, he was deeply hurt. Also, he writes a letter to the United States Nations for the formation of the world government so that it can prevent recurrence of such destruction. In the last days, he spent most of it in politics, advocating world peace and democracy. The great scientist, who died at the age of 76 in the year 19. A Truly Beautiful Mind is a summary of the biography of a famous scientist, Albert Einstein. The story portrays the other side of his life, that he concerns and promotes human welfare. And that is the reason why the title of the story, A Truly Beautiful Mind. Students are advised to do NCERT questions as well as summary of this topic and enter in notebook. Thank you.